This is my motion-activated wind chime. It's a wind chime hanging on a frame made out of sections of fishing pole. And the base is a cutting board. Uses an ultrasonic rangefinder sensor. A battery pack for running the servo and Arduino Uno. And the servo simply has a long arm on it, and it's attached to the ringer, whatever you call it, and just pulls it when you break the beam. It would really work better with an IR sensor, but this ultrasonic is the only thing that I have had available.